You ever heard of Neva?
This. Where are you, you four-legged fuck? Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. Sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Kid, this'll all be over soon. Right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Guilty conscience. used to.
There is no child. There is only...
Your tricks won't work on me, old man!
Remember? It's him. It was always him.
Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
For all.
Thomas Rekovich. My father. Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. That's it. The Rekovich family history. All right. Let's see what... All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Strange. It's like... feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. Butterfly. Why do I feel that's not all you are? Dollhouse. It's open. It looks like a replica of the actual house. A tiny mirror. I wonder... Looks like strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it! The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. Another one of those butterflies. This one looks tough. Don't think I can cut through. This room, it feels like it's pushing me out, like it doesn't want me here. Wait, I don't think this belongs here.
I hate you! All of you! None of you know! None of you understand!
I do.
Were those the friends Satinus talked about? There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil?
I know. I understand.
I can feel your pain.
What the hell?
We can show them. We can make them understand. Make them feel what it's like.
Another one.
I don't need her! She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault! What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them.
Save yourself. Let me help you.
What about her?
Leave her. Let her burn.
Oh God. That's three. This place is like an emotional graveyard.
your pain.
What the hell?
Ah! Shit!
Bought its way out with our lives. Lily.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it. But it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Daddy, where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her? Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock.